Hey guys, it's me, Tiny Pup, and today I'm going to be telling you about a book called The Girl Who Drank the Moon. And so, if you like adventure, magic, and fantasy, and dragons, you would love this book. This book is a Newbery Medal winner by Kelly Barnhill. This book, I think, would be appropriate for ages 9 through 13. And it's just technically a book that I really liked because I love fantasy, adventure, not really mystery, but kind of mysterious in this book. And so Kelly Barnhill also made The Witch's Boy, if you've ever read that and you liked it, this probably is a book for you. So thanks for watching, and I hope you read The Girl Who Drank the Moon.